And cutting some specialty plates for the chassis.
Building the rocket.
Well, right now we're taking all these rivets out so that we can use these brackets.